Yes, unfortunately, you can. Apparently, at the moment, a lot of landlords are trying to find ways to kick out their tenants so that they can then relist the property and charge exorbitant amounts of rent. But also, that doesn't really seem to be stopping a bunch of landlords because I'm hearing of stories of people having their rent increased by 30%.